verse, because that's why we're here, really, I think, to figure stuff out and to love each other. Descartes, before the verse. Now, Monaco took Descartes and just flipped them around. Now, Monaco is problematic for me.
How can you go straight to controlling the brain without understanding it first? Isn't that putting the cart before the horse? Many neuroscientists agree with this view and think